Parents recognize the signs. Wow. You might not agree with the ending, so I'm not going to give it away. But I'm just saying, like, when it comes to parenting, you have to pay attention to that individual child. You can't compare another child to that child and say, why aren't you like that child? Why aren't you like the neighbor's kid? Motherfucker, this is what I had to do the other day. No bullshit. Because I have an angry son, and then I have his son, which is like a happy-go-lucky laughs at murder type shit. You know, slow, but not slow. Okay, whatever. So he's trying to wonder why he not like him. Like, yeah, I'm a thug. You're not a thug with a bullet. So, okay. So his son is a completely different zodiac. This is what y'all need to pay attention to. Whatever zodiac sign your kid is, look up y'all zodiacs, okay? To the year, all right? Just read the general description of people born on that day, how their basic personality characteristic traits are. If you read that shit and you're like, oh my fucking gosh, I agree. Oh my gosh, my kid is just like, oh my fucking gosh. Guess what? Your kids don't even fucking know zodiacs as a toddler or anything. So if it's in their DNA, you're not going to be able to change that motherfucking kid. But regardless, it's still your house, your fucking roots. Watch this shit.